My brothers, the twins, towered over me. They were always reaching for what they hoped could be. Jim and Joe would climb anything. To a little girl, they were kings. Our neighbor, Widow Fleming, was crying silently. Her best friend in the world was stuck up in the tree. Her wrinkled hand pointed up high. Tears flowed down from her. City answered a 9/11 of unthinkable tragedy.